What's up, everybody? This is Connor Sullivan. I'm here with Daniel Apt, who's a professional race car driver. We're down here in Allgäu. Did I say that right?
Yeah, perfect.
South Germany. We got the GoPros going, and we're going to get onto the Autobahn. And this is going to be the first experience of an American, myself, on the Autobahn, as it should be, because I only have driven in a Skoda, which is a kind of rickety old car. And now we're in a nice Audi. What
car? R6. Car?
R6. 750 horsepower.
Yes.
And we're going to whip it. Thank you for watching. Let's go.
Was geht ab, liebe Leute? Ich bin Daniel Abt, bin Rennfahrer. Vielleicht habt ihr schon mal das eine oder andere Rennen gesehen. Und heute gehen wir mit dem RS6 mit 730 PS auf die Autobahn und schauen, dass der Mann hinter der Kamera, nämlich der Connor, sich richtig schön in die Hose pisst. Bis gleich.
Hey, this is Daniel right here. Professional race car driver, yeah?
Yes, welcome to Captain, huh?
Yeah, exactly. And this is your company?
This is the company. Yeah, we tune cars. Audis, Volkswagen, Seat and Skoda, and this is our showroom.
Dang, this is nice. And then what kind of racing do you do?
I race in Formula E.
Formula E, okay.
Yeah, which is like
electric?
Have you heard it? Yeah, it's fully electric racing.
Nice,
series.
Man. Look at that, you got his own hat. I gotta start doing that. I just keep wearing a VFB hat. Alright, we're gonna check it out. Look, they got Bentleys too. Have you ever driven one of these?
Yes.
Yeah?
This one's really cool. I actually raced the Bentley Continental GT3.
Really?
Yeah.
Dang, look at this too. So have you driven every single one of these cars?
Probably, yeah.
Look at this guy. Sponsored by Red Bull. That's my dream.
Still gonna charge you €2 for one.
Oh. I've always wanted to have like a Red Bull refrigerator in my room.
That's a cool one.
Yeah, it's a nice one. Need a refuel? Boom, Red Bull.
You know Leberkäsesemmel, as you learn German?
Is that what this is?
Yeah.
Leberkäsesemmel?
Leberkäsesemmel, you have to...
I don't know.
This stuff, no?
I don't know. I'm vlogging today and also gonna show you the crazy experience on the Autobahn. Because this is a professional race car driver and I figured, why not drive on the Autobahn with a German professional? So, where are we going now?
To our motorsport museum. So, this downstairs is the car showroom. Up here we have the motorsport cars from all sorts of decades.
Dang, man.
I mean, these ones you know of it. These are old DTM cars.
Okay. Dude, this place got everything.
The one show car.
That's your first one?
Yeah.
Look at that.
This is my father's. Let me show you what my father's.
He's been racing since he's 6 years old.
This is my father's. That's how he raced.
Wait, is this a joke or?
Yeah, it's a joke.
Okay.
50th birthday.
Look at that. That's so funny. It's like a walker.
Yeah, it's a walker.
Hey, fueled by Red Bull. That's hilarious, dude. That's cool. Hey, whose scooter is this? I need to buy this. Dude, so Daniel's been racing since he's 6 years old. Is this what you drove when you were six? 10.
Yeah, probably 12, something like that.
Okay, nice.
The last car.
Man, this is sweet. He basically lives in a car museum and works on cars every day. If you're a car fanatic, this is the place to be. All right, so this is your car right here.
Yes.
But you say this one's faster?
In a straight line, yes, because this has 500 horsepower, this one has 730 horsepower.
Dang. Look at the life of a race car driver. Driving a race car, look at this. That's a nice sheen right there. But this one has 500 horsepower. This one has 750 horsepower. So we're taking this one on the Autobahn. It's really happening. This is Connor Sullivan. I'm currently with Daniel Apt, who's a professional Formula E driver at his shop right here near Allgäu, which is kind of South Germany near Austria. We're legitimately getting on the Autobahn. He's gonna drive me and show me how the Autobahn is done. Let's go.
So Connor.
It's ready.
Are you ready?
Oh yeah, I'm ready.
Do you have another pants?
Before we get on though, what are the rules? Are there any rules for the Autobahn for people who aren't from Germany?
Well, let's say normally they're not. Normally okay. You can just go flat out. Of course, you cannot overtake on the right side, stuff like this, but speed-wise, you can do whatever you want.
Okay, because the Autobahn is kind of like a myth. It's like a legend, urban legend in America. Everybody's like, oh, all the police cars are Lamborghinis and people drive like 300 miles an hour, but...
Yeah, I've never seen a police car in a Lamborghini, but still we're gonna drive 300 today.
Dang, bro, that's faster than I went in a DTM. Let's go. All right, I hope he takes care of me. We're gonna get on the Autobahn. Dang, bro. We're literally racing to get on the freeway. Oh, here we go, yo. Oh, man. Dude, this is speeding. in the States, I get speeding tickets.
Yeah?
But I'm only going a fraction of this speed. I go maybe 90 miles per hour. Too easy.
Let's do one start.
One start? A race start?
Race start.
Okay, here we go.
Kind of race start.
Semi-race start. We gotta be in the middle of the night, we can definitely hit 300, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's traffic, it's okay. This is a good feeling though. We're trying to find a roundabout so he can skirt around it. We're in Algoy right now. It's so beautiful. That was nice. Oh shoot, he comes back. Hey. That's how you get on the freeway.
That's how you get on. 150.
That's how you get on, 0 to 150. Boom. He burned the fuel.
That's the bad part. Go too fast.
That's, it is true. If you go too fast, you burn fuel a lot quicker. Or if you speed, so. Dude, that was crazy. I was faster in this car on the Autobahn than I was in the DTM car. And the crazy thing is, when you're in this car, super smooth. So you're going, you know, 250 kilometers an hour, 300 kilometers an hour, and it only feels like you're going the speed limit. Or I guess there is no speed limit, but it feels like you're going maybe like 90 or 100. But the DTM car, it feels like every bit of 250, you know? Daniel races cars around the world. Where's your favorite place you've been to?
Long Beach was amazing.
Long Beach, yeah. That's right, that's my hood though.
I had to say that though.
No, you didn't, but for real, what's your favorite place?
No, it's really,
Long Beach?
Yeah.
California's nice, huh?
Yeah, I love California.
He loves California. And he's been to New York, he's been to Hong Kong, where else?
Buenos Aires, Mexico.
What?
Marrakesh.
Morocco.
Yes.
All for driving a car.
All for
that's driving. Crazy, bro. And he does YouTube and he drives car.
Multi-talented.
Your YouTube channel is called what?
Daniel Ept.
Daniel Ept, but I'll just link it in the below. Or I'll link it below and I'll link it like right here. So follow him on YouTube. And you have Instagram too?
Everything.
He has everything. Everything. Follow Daniel on everything.
He's follow me on SchülerVZ, please.
What is that? Germans know what that is?
Yeah. Germans know what that is.
What does it mean?
It's like...
Like the old Facebook.
The first Facebook.
Oh, it's like MySpace?
Yes. Like the German it was actually a German, it was a copy of Facebook when it just started, a German copy.
Yeah.
And everyone was on there until the day that Facebook came and just killed it.
SchülerVZ.
If you were at school, it was called, because Schule is school.
School.
So it was SchülerVZ and then it was Studi, which is like StudiVZ. So if you they were like separating that.
Follow me on SchülerVZ. They're gonna teach me German words while we wait at the light.
If you're in Köln, you say Lecker Mädchen.
What does that mean?
Lecker Mädchen. It's like
tasty
girl.
Tasty girl? How do I say hello? You're beautiful.
Hallo, du bist wunderschön.
Du bist wunderschön.
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 To say it, you know, and then you have to look her in the eyes.
Du hast wunderschöne Augen.
Yes. It's like you have beautiful eyes.
Du hast wunderschöne Augen.
I have one more.
All right. He's got one more. What is it?
Darf ich deine Pflaume anfassen?
I don't know what it means or how to say it.
I actually love the fact that I could just say every shit I want.
He can say anything he wants and I won't know. That's the thing.
It's really good actually.
Duff is flaumen over us.
Yeah.
We're in Daniel's offices. First of all, this is his car. How'd you get a full-size photo of your car?
Oh, just ordered it, but it stands there for like, since, I don't know, forever.
So you gotta put it on the wall, huh?
I have to put it on the wall now, yeah.
And look at this, dude. He's got a live YouTube subscriber counter. What? Dude, where'd you get this? Oh, shoot.
I don't know, I just ordered it somewhere.
You ordered it online?
Yeah.
Dude, that's legit. This has to be on the vlog, too. Look at this. They have a sick editing studio, two screens, and what else? A desk that goes up and down. So if you want to sit or stand. What?
Yeah, so it's like,
that's incredible.
You can work like this, you
know? What? I'm buying one of these. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Daniel's channel. It'll be in the link below. And then also his video from today is gonna be up here when he's done with it. So yeah, thank you for having me.
Welcome,
I appreciate
man.
It. And thank you for watching.
Bye-bye.
Conversations, talking to myself like why you waiting? I don't pay no mind what they be saying, cause I want greatness. Hasta luego if you hating. I got no patience for all of these other conversations.